Mr. Garland, I believe that the only thing that cartel leaders fear is a United States prison. I want to thank you for the good job. You recently extradited Oviedo Guzman Lopez, El Chapo's son. Thank you very much for that good job. My question is, do you have plans to extradite additional cartel leaders from other parts of the world to the United States to face U.S. justice and a U.S. prison sentence?
Yeah, I don't want to get into discussions, diplomatic discussions over the matter, but obviously we have indicted the other Chapitos, Chapito being the nickname given to the sons of El Chapo.
How many are there of those?
Trying to remember, I think there are maybe four more, maybe five, I'm not sure exactly. But they've all been publicly indicted, and of course we will seek the extradition of it and the apprehension of everyone we've indicted.
The apprehension, the indictment of these individuals requires that you have cooperation from foreign countries, especially Mexico, since that's where a lot of these cartels are operating. Would you say right now Mexico is cooperating with us in terms of working with your office to bring these cartel leaders to justice?
They've obviously worked with us with respect to Ovidio. His apprehension by the Mexicans led to the deaths of a significant number of Mexican Marines. Ovidio's people fighting back with 50 caliber machine guns and the Marines having to use Black Hawk attack helicopters in order to arrest him.
Are these U.S. Marines or Mexican
I'm sorry?
Marines? United States Marines?
No, I'm sorry, Mexican Marines. It's the Mexican Marines who playing an important role in the apprehension of the cartel leaders.
So, Mr. Garland, would you characterize cooperation right now with Mexicans as being good,
look, not I would, good? I would say cooperation can always be better. We have an enormous problem with respect to fentanyl coming from Mexico, from its manufacture there, based on the precursors coming from China, based on the cartel leaders.
How can we as members of Congress help you make sure that other countries have stronger cooperating relationship with us? How can we make sure that they cooperate to their fullest abilities with you?
I appreciate that request. I'll have to think about it some more. I will say that I've personally traveled to Mexico twice to try to get cooperation with respect to these matters.